Skip to this timestamp if you want just meme compilation. January 1st between January 7th has been one of my favorite times in meme looking ever. Ever. I have picked this video with six meme trends that I just love. Like, I love every one of them. Some of them aren't as big as others, but I just love them. I laugh at them. I've been laughing, like, just by memes so much this last week. And it's weird to see this many good meme trends popping up at the same time. Like, it's usually like you get one or two or three at the same time, but like right now there's a solid six. Maybe you can make a case for maybe a couple others, but these are like six huge ones that have been popping. Some of them aren't as big as others, but still, it's freaking crazy and I laugh so much at them. And before I start the compilation part of this video, I'd like to say that I haven't made any of these memes, but I did find them all and edit the videos together. It's like I didn't steal anyone else's like video compilations. I made these all. I added the rankings because I just needed numbers. They're not in order of how my favorites. My favorite's the Ben Swallow meme though. So there you go. That's number 5 in my order of how I'm showing them. It's kind of just a keep track, and the music I use in this video, I didn't make. Hopefully I won't get copyrighted for it. I had to slow down Mr. Blue Sky in one of the videos because I didn't want to get copyrighted and struck. So just, you know, I'm trying to stay good because I got one strike on my channel for using Feliz Navidad, and I'm not getting 2 or 3. I don't know, but that's all. Enjoy this video, guys. Like the memes, like and subscribe. Love you guys, bye. Maybe I can do something else like this.
Do you know the way?
Hey Sandy, who's your friend?
But you're supposed to be in the gorilla suit.
I am in the gorilla suit. I thought I was doing a pretty good job.
If you're Patrick, then who's that?
Do you know the way?
A real
gorilla! Why are you running? Why are you running?
Hey, sir.
Saw Kylo Ren take his shirt off in the shower and he said that Kylo Ren had an 8-pack, but Kylo Ren was shredded.
Somebody won't help me, the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with a finger and a thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the hits start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. Oh, no, to shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're a pro star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. Judging by the holes in the satellite picture, the ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. The world's on fire.
Man spaghetti.
Afraid of the retaliation. I know the power of patriarchy. I know what men can do when they're angry.
Somebody touch my spaghetti!
Somebody touch my spaghetti! Somebody touch my spaghetti! Spaghetti, spaghetti, spaghetti!
Somebody touch my spaghetti! Somebody touch my
spaghetti!
Why do I always feel like I'm in the twilight zone and I always feel like...
Somebody touch my spaghetti!
And I have no privacy!
Mine's gone!
Someone is in this house!
About to nuke the whole city like North Korea. Are you ready?
Walked in the woods.
Found a dead person in the suicide forest.
Hey, you're a ghost in this forest. Please, please leave us alone. Thanks. I'm not even, this isn't a f***ing joke, guys!
Hello, Pinch Boy. What you do in these woods?
Get away.
Alright, let me go.
Get away. No!
This is not okay. This needs to stop now.
Why are you running?
Way too scarily real.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Scares here.
What is your greatest accomplishment?
What's the most impressive thing you've ever done?
I got married.
Saved a cat once.
Probably stood up public speaking at my school.
I crossed the ocean with motorcycle. Yeah.
I don't know. Cheat on my boyfriend. I'll have him find out.
Find a dead person in the suicide forest.
Skigahara.
Ooh.
No. Don't make fun of it, Brandon. This is a big deal. Why?
Because this forest is also known as the Sea of Trees, also known as the Japanese Suicide Forest.
It's time to dab on those dead bodies.
Yo, little brother, take it, trying to roast me. What?
I had a severe and continuous lapse in my judgment, and I
had to dab on those dead bodies again.
Should be every other day, just some strong advice.
My fantasies come true.
Hey kid, you wanna see a dead body?
It's the dream.